we are meeting a mermaid now called Oceana, and she's lost her mirror. Let's hope they can find it.